Hi, I'm Dr. Veronica Pinnick, and I work on the Mars Organic Molecule Analyzer for the 2018 ExoMars rover. I'm working on the Mars Organic Molecule Analyzer, which is a very exciting instrument, which will look at the chemical makeup of the soil of Mars from a depth of 2 meters below the surface. We know a lot about the chemical makeup on the surface from all of the previous rover missions, but it's the first chance we're going to get to really look below the surface. Understanding the chemical makeup of Mars is important for a few reasons. One, we need to understand what resources we might potentially be harvesting when we send explorers. So we not only need to understand what's happening on the surface of Mars, but also once we start drilling down below the surface, what kind of resources can we expect to find? Understanding the chemical makeup of the Mars soil is important for us to understand potential hazards that humans might encounter and to make sure that we keep our explorers safe. The next step in understanding the chemical makeup of the red planet would be to, instead of sending these very sophisticated robots to do the chemistry, it would be much better to cache these samples, understand which ones would be the most interesting to look at, and then send them back to Earth. It's a next step that NASA is working on to, it's called sample return. Hi, I'm Veronica Pinnick. Join me as we journey to Mars.